Hi, and welcome to another edition of Tom's Toolbox. I'm your host, Tom Clark, and today we're going to look at the 3/4-inch compact series pump and long life PTFE diaphragm from ARO. Now, in manufacturing, downtime can be costly. Am I right? Yes, of course I'm right. You know I'm right. When your diaphragm pump stalls or freezes, your whole production facility can come to a screeching halt. Nobody likes that. I know you don't like that, but did you know that ARO diaphragm pumps provide stall-free operations, saving you on maintenance costs as well as downtime? Yes! Designed with an unbalanced spool, ARO pumps avoid stalling issues associated with other pumps. Now, their unbalanced spool design eliminates valve centering and stall-out, even under low air inlet pressure, which eliminates the need for percussion maintenance. And that leads to a much more reliable pump and lower maintenance cost. You like how I'm saving you money here? Another key feature in increasing reliability and providing cost savings are long-life PTFE diaphragms, which are available for the 3/4-inch compact series pump. Now, these diaphragms are proven to last twice as long in service life over standard PTFE. This means there's also more time in between maintenance repairs, further reducing total cost of ownership, saving more money here as well. They're made with uniquely formulated PTFE that provides greater flex life while offering the same great chemical resistance as the conventional PTFE. These long-life diaphragms offer seamless replacement with existing PTFE diaphragms. Plus, ARO pumps can easily pump from clean, light viscosity fluids to corrosive, abrasive, medium viscosity fluids, and can transfer fluids with particle sizes up to 3/32 of an inch diameter and semi-solids with a low shear rate. And for any questions about compact and pro series pumps from supplier ARO, just contact your Motion Industries representative. Well, that's going to do it for this edition of Tom's Toolbox. Hey, as you noticed, we didn't have any PPE on the table, but we didn't need it for this particular demo. But we always want to remind you that having the right PPE for whatever job you're doing is so important. So make sure you wear the proper PPE for that job. That's priority number one. Number two, check out more videos on mihowto.com with me, Tom Clark, as your host. Thanks so much for watching.